Life is a journey filled with ups and downs, where finding motivation and inspiration becomes essential. For those who have faith in Jesus Christ and God, this quest is deeply rooted in their spiritual beliefs. Together, motivated by faith in Jesus and God, these forces create a fulfilling life, guiding us through life's twists and turns, leading us towards self-discovery and growth. In the video ahead, we'll explore how faith-based motivation and inspiration can be cultivated, from discovering purpose to nurturing resilience. Join us on this faith-filled journey, as we unlock the secrets to a life filled with motivation and inspiration, all under the loving guidance of Jesus and God. With faith as our compass, we embark on a transformative quest, making dreams a reality under their loving care. Philippians 2 verses 3-4. Do nothing from selfish ambition or conceit, but in humility count others more significant than yourselves. Let each of you look not only to his own interests, but also to the interests of others. Romans 12 verse 10. Love one another with brotherly affection. Outdo one another in showing honor. 1 Corinthians 10 verse 24. Let no one seek his own good, but the good of his neighbor. Galatians 5 verse 13. For you were called to freedom, brothers. Only do not use your freedom as an opportunity for the flesh, but through love serve one another. Ephesians 4 verse 32. Be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, as God in Christ forgave you. Proverbs 19 verse 17. Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord, and he will repay him for his deed. Colossians 3 verse 12. Put on then, as God's chosen ones, holy and beloved, compassionate hearts, kindness, humility, meekness, and patience. Luke 6 verse 31. And as you wish that others would do to you, do so to them. 1 Peter 4 verse 8. Above all, keep loving one another earnestly, since love covers a multitude of sins. Matthew 25 verse 40. And the king will answer them, truly, I say to you, as you did it to one of the least of these my brothers, you did it to me. Romans 15 verse 1. We who are strong have an obligation to bear with the failings of the weak and not to please ourselves. Proverbs 14 verse 21. Whoever despises his neighbor is a sinner, but blessed is he who is generous to the poor. Hebrews 13 verse 16. Do not neglect to do good and to share what you have, for such sacrifices are pleasing to God. James 1 verse 19. Know this, my beloved brothers, let every person be quick to hear, slow to speak, slow to anger. Proverbs 11 verse 25. Whoever brings blessing will be enriched, and one who waters will himself be watered. Romans 14 verse 19. So then let us pursue what makes for peace and for mutual upbuilding. Ephesians 4 verse 29. Let no corrupting talk come out of your mouths, but only such as is good for building up, as fits the occasion, that it may give grace to those who hear. Luke 10 verse 27. And he answered, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, and with all your soul, and with all your strength, and with all your mind, and your neighbor as yourself. 1 John 3 verse 17. But if anyone has the world's goods and sees his brother in need, yet closes his heart against him, how does God's love abide in him? 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 11. Therefore encourage one another and build one another up, just as you are doing. Matthew 7 verse 12. So whatever you wish that others would do to you, do also to them, for this is the law and the prophets. Proverbs 21 verse 13. Whoever closes his ear to the cry of the poor will himself call out and not be answered. 1 Corinthians 8 verse 9. But take care that this right of yours does not somehow become a stumbling block to the weak. Luke 6 verse 35. But love your enemies, and do good, and lend, expecting nothing in return, and your reward will be great, and you will be sons of the Most High, for he is kind to the ungrateful and the evil. Romans 12 verse 15. Rejoice with those who rejoice, weep with those who weep. Proverbs 31 verses 8 to 9. Open your mouth for the mute, for the rights of all who are destitute. Open your mouth, judge righteously, defend the rights of the poor and needy. 1 Peter 3 verse 8. Finally, all of you, have unity of mind, sympathy, brotherly love, a tender heart, and a humble mind. Galatians 6 verse 2. Bear one another's burdens, and so fulfill the law of Christ. Colossians 3 verse 13. Bearing with one another, and if one has a complaint against another, forgiving each other. As the Lord has forgiven you, so you also must forgive. Proverbs 3 verse 27. Do not withhold good from those to whom it is due, when it is in your power to do it. 1 Corinthians 10 verse 33. Just as I try to please everyone in everything I do, not seeking my own advantage, but that of many, that they may be saved. Romans 12 verse 16. Live in harmony with one another. Do not be haughty, but associate with the lowly. Never be wise in your own sight. Luke 6 verse 38. Give, and it will be given to you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, will be put into your lap. For with the measure you use, it will be measured back to you. 1 Corinthians 13 verses 4 to 5. Love is patient and kind. Love does not envy or boast. It is not arrogant or rude. It does not insist on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Philippians 4 verse 8. Finally, brothers, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is commendable, if there is any excellence, if there is anything worthy of praise, think about these things. Galatians 6 verse 10. So then, as we have opportunity, let us do good to everyone, and especially to those who are of the household of faith. 1 Thessalonians 5 verse 15. See that no one repays anyone evil for evil, but always seek to do good to one another and to everyone. James 3 verse 17. But the wisdom from above is first pure, then peaceable, gentle, open to reason, full of mercy and good fruits, impartial and sincere. Luke 10 verses 33 to 34. But a Samaritan, as he journeyed, came to where he was, and when he saw him, he had compassion. He went to him and bound up his wounds, pouring on oil and wine. Then he set him on his own animal and brought him to an inn and took care of him. 1 Corinthians 16 verse 14. Let all that you do be done in love. Romans 15 verse 2. Let each of us please his neighbor for his good, to build him up. Proverbs 14 verse 31. Whoever oppresses a poor man insults his maker, but he who is generous to the needy honors him. Matthew 5 verse 16. In the same way, let your light shine before others, so that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father who is in heaven. 1 Peter 4 verse 9. Show hospitality to one another without grumbling.